I got a good bit of servers, but what if I told you we can actually host a website on a decentralized platform and it will take us less than 30 seconds?
All right, let's watch how easy this is. We're about to make a decentralized website on IPFS. So here's what we're going to do. I just asked ChatGPT to make me a very basic HTML file. I saved that as index.html. Now, to continue, we're going to have to download two different things. We're going to download the IPFS desktop app, and we're going to download the extension. Just make sure you choose the one that correlates to your extension and your operating system. I'll have the links above me right here. Okay, final steps. We're going to open up our IPFS desktop app, and I'm going to click import, new folder, and we're going to call this one demo one. Click create. We're going to go inside of it, and we're going to grab our index file that we made. We're going to drag it into here. So we're going to go back one level. We're going to click right here and click copy CID. All right, now our site is on IPFS. It's on Web3. We got the extension and the desktop app to go be able to see it now. So here's what we're going to do. We're going to go to ipfs.io/ipfs/ and paste in that CID. The CID is the unique identifier of your application and folder and files. We're going to click enter and boom, look at that. We're officially hosting a very small but very cool project on Web3. It really was that easy.